Kortali health officer says industrial estates, the reason for rising COVID cases in Kortali PHC, says people are taking this virus lightly. Navali locals furious after frequent accidents due to bad roads, say will block road if not repaired within 3 days. 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi and former Prime Minister of India, late Lal Bahadur Shastri, celebrated all over the state on Friday, reached tributes paid. Hello everyone, I am Leena and now the news in detail. The 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi and former Prime Minister of India, late Lal Bahadur Shastri, were celebrated all over the state on Friday. Rich tributes were paid to the father of the nation and also to the former Prime Minister.
Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, fondly known as Mahatma Gandhi, was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. At Old Goa, Chief Minister Pramod Sawant garlanded Mahatma Gandhi's statue. He later attended a function of former Prime Minister of India, Lal Bahadur Shastri. Shastri was born on 2nd October 1904. He died in Tashkent, Uzbekistan, a day after signing a peace treaty to end the 1965 Indo-Pakistan War.
Mahatma Gandhi ji hancha sutya har galpak tanka smaran karpak goy sarkar cha vatin dar varsha वो कार्यक्रम जो पर पेंडमीक स्थित हे वर्षा वो कार्यक्रम रद्द करूँ तंका आर्गा ओपक हार घालप आनी शास्त्री जयंती हि दर वर्षा पंचायती साजरी जी पद्धति पंचायती लाल बहादुर शास्त्री हाँ फोटो हार घालून साजरी के लिए वही एक गजल लक्षण घेवपाक जाय गांधी जयंती निमित्तान सत्य आणि अहिंसा हा मार्गान महात्मा गांधीजी चलने मिसा सगळ्या जणांनी परत एकदा सत्य आणि अहिंसा या मार्गाचेर चलपाक जाय त्या तत्वांचें पालन करपाक जाय अशें म्हाका दिसता आनी तीच खरी तांकां श्रद्धांजली आदरांजली आसतली सगळ्या जाणांक म्हजें म्हणणें आसा की सत्य अहिंसा ह्या मार्गाचेर सगळ्यांनी चलचें
वी आर प्राउड आमी पयली स्टेट आसा ज्या 100% रजिस्टर्ड आसलेल्या घरांनी हांव परत म्हणटा 100% पंचायतीन रजिस्टर्ड आसलेल्या घरांनी इधर नळाच्या सोर्सिसांतल्यान नाल्यार तांच्या स्वताच्या सोर्सिसांतल्यान तांच्या घरांत नळ दिवपाक सरकार यशस्वी जाला दीस इज अ कंटिन्युअस प्रोसेस नवीन कोण घर बांदतलो ताका नळ मेळत रावतलो स्वच्छता होच धर्म महात्मा गांधीजीच्या ह्या धर्माचेर लाल बहादूर शास्त्रीजींच्या ह्या धर्माचेर आनी आज परत एकदा गोंयांत आत्मनिर्भर भारत स्वयंपूर्ण गोवा हो कन्सेप्ट घेवन कालच्यान आमी जो कार्यक्रम लॉन्च केला प्रत्येक पंचायतींनी ताका खूब मोटो प्रतिसादूय दिला आनी त्या प्रतिसादाक म्हाका दिसता निश्चीतच आमकां यश येतलें आमी
हे आसा तर रत्नाकर भाई ताज्या नंतर खुरी बरें कार्य घडटा आनी
Amar Chavriya, Sandeep Kamulkar, Hiru Mahale, Krishna Naik and Prahar Savardekar from Panjim, म्हापसा, वास्को, पोंडा and सावर्दे.
Once again, the Naveli road is in the headlines. Despite they being repaired regularly, almost immediately get back to their regular dilapidated state. Now the road conditions have resulted two accidents in a single day. Here are the details of this story.
Locals are completely upset. They have given a 3 days ultimatum to the authorities to repair this road, failing to which they plan to block the highway and even stop the cars of politicians and other big leaders. The state of the roads are in a very bad space and they want immediate repairs. And Goa 365 has been highlighting the road conditions across the state regularly. Listen in.
आणि आज सकाळी आणखी पोतून ॲक्सिडेंट झाला त्यांना बोटा माल लागला. हा म्हणतो हे रोडा परिस्थिती किती इन आता फिशरी डिपार्टमेंट वयता, बाबू कवळेकार वयता, इजदार वयता, फिलीप नेरी वयता. हे MLA मातशें ते ॲक्शन घेवपाक जाय न्हू. ते AC गाड्यान भोंवताय बट हो मार येता बारीक लोकांक मोटरसायकलान भोंवताय तांकां. सो तेंचे मातशें नदर मारूंक जाय न्हू. आतां कितू पाट सांगिल्लें ते बेस्ते येताय, लेपोड मारताय, पॅच मारताय वयताय. ते भाशेन जायना. ही नॅशनल हायवे 17 बारीक लोकांक मार येता मोटरसायकलान वयताय तांकां.
फाल्यां मडगांव वता आनी आयज म्हणल्यार 3 तारखेर सकाळीं आमी हिंगा येतले आनी बसतले. आतां इम्पॉर्टंट सांगपाक गरज म्हणल्यार कितें, ही हो रस्तो, ही नॅशनल हायवे आनी नॅशनल हायवे सगळे हे रस्त्यार वयता. चड करून इलेक्टेड रिप्रेझेंटेटीव आमचो डेप्युटी CM काणकोण रावता, आमचो एक मिनिस्टर शिशिरी रावता, आमचो एक डेप्युटी स्पिकर काणकोण रावता, आमचो एक MLA कुंकळे आसा. तरी पूण ते इग्नोर करून स्लो करून कित्याक तांकां कितें ते AC गाड्यान बसून वयता. हांव सांगूंक सोदतां CMांक, दुसऱ्या पळय तांकां मोटरसायकल दी, तांकां कळटले कशें म्हणून वचपा ते कितें एक्सिडेंट तर जावन आमकां जावन दिवपाक पडटा. तो प्रकाश बाबा गॅरेज आसा तो आयज काल सकाळ काल सांगतो एक बायलेक आयज सकाळीं एक दादल्याक तेगे आत मोडला आनी इज अ सिनियर सिटिझन.
रमेश नायक रावत फॉर गोवा 365 इन नावेलिम.
In a shocking incident for Goa, a 46-year-old Sunil Kumar Rajan murdered his 20-year-old daughter at Sakri. He assaulted her with a cricket stump. He has been arrested.
Rajan is a native of UP and residing at Gokulwad, Sankli. His daughter breathed his last after she was admitted at the primary health center in Sankli. Investigation into the case is on. It is Mahesh Govekar for Goa 365 in Bicholim.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. Cases in Goa are still rising. On Friday, the Kortali health officer admitted that industrial estates in the vicinity are one important reason for rising cases in the Kortali PHC. People are also not serious and are taking this virus lightly, he said, stressing that cases have reached a plateau and people must cooperate to keep them in check.
The Kortalim PHC health officer Dr. Sukuro Quadros on Friday said that the industrial estate of IDC were one of the main contributors to the rising cases at the Kortalim PHC. He also added that the large number of industrial estate comes under the Kortalim PHC and the employees live in and around the Kortalim area. These are the people who were originally infected and could possibly be responsible for the rising graph in the Kortalim PHC.
Because of IDC Varna, there are a lot of population which is working there and they are staying in Kortalim. So local population peksha amchekade je employee of the IDC asa tanka kisi mele sir. But it was more in July jan ami start kele July August. Now it is come down. Where we are getting around 20 cases per day, why we are getting 3-4 days. It is managed with the help of public. With the panchayat members, VMNH and social people also working on that, it has come down. So basic, if you ask me why there was cases, it is because of this and where the local transmission started. That was the basic reason.
Any message to the people?
I will request all my public, kaam rao pache, ji aami government aami sangtaat, mask can't be casual. Aami aata pahila aamka bhirant ashile, loka aata bhiranthi kaadun udailya. भिरांत म्हणजे आम्ही मनातल्यान घेऊन जायना भिरांत, पण आम्ही जे कर्तव्य करपाक जाय, आमची गव्हर्नमेंट आम्ही सांगता तो मास्क घालपाची, सोशल डिस्टन्सिंग जे आम्ही करपाचे जाता तितलें प्रमाण करपाक पयस दवरपाक जाय. मास्क हो कंपल्सरी घाल, जेन्ना तुम्ही घरांतले भायर सरतात हो मास्क घालपाकच जाय.
हिरू महाले फॉर गोवा 365 इन वेर्णा.
The Disability Rights Association of Goa has demanded that new electric buses that have been sanctioned by the union government should have easy accessibility for disabled passengers in Goa. The association also highlighted that many of the government and private buildings still don't have ramps or easy access for the disabled. Here's more.
On Thursday, the convener of DRAG, Avelino Disa, highlighted the issues faced by the people with disabilities in Goa. He said that the new buses that will operate in Goa should have proper access. Listen in.
It was notified in December 2016 by the central government, mandates accessibility for persons with disability with regard to buildings, transportation and technology. In December 2019, the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways has issued a notification that no fitness certificate should be given to any public bus until and unless it meets the accessibility standards as mandated under the said section 41 of the Rights of Persons with Disability Act 2016. Transport Corporation is planning to introduce 100 electric buses. So we have returned to the Director of Transport to ensure that these buses will be accessible for persons with disability as per the notification issued by the Ministry of Road Transport and.
While on the other hand, the Transport Minister Mervyn Godino said that the 100 buses that were sanctioned by the central government will hit the Goan roads by December, but in phase wise. First 25, then 50, then again 25. Listen in.
Anka, Sadhya, in the first batch, Ponchis bus se tha. Antyo ami December an launch korpa try kortale. Ani ek team daldali asa, tyo bus yo inspect korpa. Kitle bole asa, amka Goan shoot jatle sogle. Preliminary report suggests everything is as per plan. So, you have a bus you met leo. December, we have clean energy jami vapur bag jai, that is electricity. Ki vapur leo, jo vapur ta teo, bus you have a December and met ta. Total, we have 100 buses dille asa. Oile, we have a punchis dille, magi ulla teo punchis, and magi ulla ponnas. Ami ani kui maagla leo asa. Pudara, amka.
Rizamar Chawaria and Hiru Mahale for Goa 365 in Panaji and Vasco.
After 4 years of struggle, a person from Uttada who was assaulted in 2016 finally got justice. This assault and attempt to murder case was initially dismissed by the district court. But the victim, Javasio Pereira, and his wife, Sedwina Pereira from Uttada, did not give up. And finally, after fighting the case in the High Court, got the acquittal overturned.
In 2016, Javasio Pereira and from Uttada and his wife Sedwina Pereira were assaulted by three men while they were going home in the evening. They were assaulted with iron rods, knives and other weapons. A complaint was filed and the case was heard. But after 3 years, the case was dismissed. The police refused to appeal based on the evidence of the government legal advice. But the victim took it on himself to fight the case and finally succeeded in the High Court. Listen in.
Things na dawan tik jani daigo ani braz ekla word nalo ba magi ten tikani maga adailo motorcycle ani piskati arao ma man mole pagodelo ma an conscious alo magi asal maga kelo sensa elo magi ne magi uto garelo police station ma police case keli ma police ki case ma yo verna so ma modgo
hospital
so magi मड़गांव एक आठ दीस सुमा आठ दीस डिस्चार्ज मे डिस्चार्ज मे लोकल हॉस्पिटल डिस्चार्ज आसिंग बर जो
सो केसी कित जाली मुखार
मुखार तेंगा लोअर कोर्टा केस चलताली मात्शे प्रॉब्लम जाले थिंग भायर पडले एक्विटेड जाले आमी हायकोर्टाक आयले हायकोर्टाक आसली
जस्टिस मेळ्ळो
अटॅक भावाचे झाले आणि वेन्ना पोलीस स्टेशन 2010 चार्जशीट फायल केले कोर्टा मुखार 2010 टू 2016 ही सेशन कोर्टा मुख जजा बोले विन्सेंट डी सिल्वा बोले केस चलली आनी लास्ट मिनिटी आर्गुमेंट जाता एक्सक्यूजानी कंप्लेन गायली जुजाचे विन्सेंटाचे आनी केस ट्रांसफर करून घेतली दुसरी जजा बोले सावयकरां सावयकरां हियरिंग केले आनी थिंग ते पब्लीक प्रोसिक्यूटरा केस आर्ग्यू करूं ना सारकी आनी जजान कित कित रिमार्क घेवन ती एका इक्विटल दिले इक्विटल दितरी तो इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफिसरान एपी एजी असिस्टंट एडवोकेट पडलो प्रोसिक्यूटर पब्लीक प्रोसिक्यूटर तेणें हें करूं ना कितें तेका रिमार्क बरोवन दिलो इज नॉट ए फीट केस फॉर एपी न्हू आनी हांव येवन मागीर परत एस एस पी सावथा पयलीं गेलो सो तोय म्हण लागलो फीट केस न्हू गेलो वचपाक मागीर आमकां येवपाक कांय ना जालो सो आमी आमगे एडवोकेट गलिलो तेलिसा पयलीं गेले आनी ते डिस्कस केले तो म्हण लागलो इज केस इज व्हेरी स्ट्रोंग यू शूड फायल एपील म्हणजे पूण एक्युटल जालो केस इज टू गॅट एडमिटेड इज व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट म्हण लागलो बिकॉज देर इज डबल डावट इज गिवन टू द एक्यूज
It is Ramesh Naik Raut for Goa 365 in Uttodda.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. After a small dip, corona cases in the country have begun to rise again. However, the rates of those cured too is rising.
A single day jump of 81,484 COVID-19 cases were reported in India on Friday. In the last 24 hours, 1,095 deaths were reported and 78,877 patients have recovered. India has reported 63,94,068 COVID-19 positive cases till date, and the active cases have crossed 9.42 lakh mark. 99,773 deaths are reported and 53,52,078 patients have recovered. Here are five worst hit coronavirus states. Maharashtra is leading with 14 lakh mark of COVID-19 cases, followed by Andhra Pradesh 7 lakh, Tamil Nadu 6.03 lakh, Karnataka 6.11 lakh and UP 4.03 lakh. VO4, almost 3 lakh cases were reported worldwide in a single day. The global cases have reached 3.44 crore. 10.27 lakh deaths are reported and 2.56 crore have recovered. Here are the five worst hit coronavirus nations. United States is leading with more than 71.15 lakh cases, followed by India 63.94 lakh cases, Brazil 48.49 lakh cases, Russia 11.85 lakh cases, and Colombia with 8.35 lakh cases. Bureau report, Goa 365.
Sankore Panchayat has questioned the naval authorities in Goa for making its NOC compulsory for any construction project within a radius of 20 kilometers of the aerodrome. The Panchayat is ready to support any individual who is willing to go to a court.
Sankwal Sarpanch Ramakant Burkar said there are 10 floor buildings close to the airport but Navy objects to much lower construction projects elsewhere.
Je ghara bangla khatir ghara khatir je files gatle ami building vicharna pun bangla ani ghara khatir je file gatle don varsha adhech varsha aaj pending a Navy kade ta kida pending dovrta 110 blue marla tene 110 मीटर बिल्डिंग बनू शकता सो हे कितना कोण दिता एयरपोर्टार तेणी तेंगे हाडले गेले ना सो ताका एक ऑल्टरनेटिव आता सुप्रीम कोर्ट सो
हिरू महाले फॉर गोवा 365 फ्रॉम वास्को
देयर इज अ न्यू वॉर दॅट हॅज इरप्टेड एट द मुरमुगाव म्युनिसिपालिटी द इश्यू बिगेन आफ्टर द एमएमसी रेज टू न्यू स्ट्रक्चर्स अलॉंग द फ्रूट मार्केट There were complaints against this, MMC chairperson says action will be taken following complaints. But one of the councillors questions why other illegal carts along the same lane have not been demolished. Here's more.
MMC on Thursday raised two illegal structures alongside the fruit market in the presence of police. When complainants contacted Chairperson Nandadeep Raut, he said that there had been complaints against the structure and action will be taken later. Listen in.
एक्चुली हो 8 दीस पयलीं आमी ड्रायव स्टार्ट केलोलो तितूर एक दोन एनक्रोचमेंट आसलेले एक पुलीस पी आय आमचो ट्राफीक तेणी बॅक टू बॅक 8 कंप्लेनी आसलेल्यो त्या पर्टिक्युलर गाड्याचेर म्हण तूं एक्सटेंड कितें केला तेजेर आनी एक लोकलानूय कंप्लेन केलेली ताका लागून आमी ते दोन स्ट्रक्चर काडलेले आसा तशेंच आजून सुद्दां कितें इलिगल आसा जाल्यार आमी तशें काडटले आनी अशें कोणाक हें करचें ना आमी
हावेवर ऑन द अदर हँड काउन्सिलर Nilesh Navelkar said that several fruit vendors had been occupying the scooter parking lane but had not yet been removed despite several complaints and letters.
Complaint केले म्हटले आमची काउंसिल मीटिंग जाता सिंगा सगळे ऑल 25 काउंसलर्स असता चीफ ऑफिसर असता एमई असता ईच एंड एवरी डिपार्टमेंटचे हेड ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट म्युनिसिपलिटीचा असता तेंका सगळ्यांक हायन सांगला बाबा हे इलीगल गाडी येयल्या कळ्ळें न्हू हॉकर्स गाडी म्हणल्यार तेंचे लायसन्स हांगा तिंगा भोंवपाचे हाडून तेंकां थंय घातला तेतून अर्दे गाडी इलिगल आहा काडा म्हणून हे केला कंप्लेन केल्या ती खंय घातला पी डब्ल्यू डीचे पार्किंग प्लेसीचेर ते गाडयेच घातला आणि म्युनिसिपाल्टी पी डब्ल्यू डीच्या जाग्या वयल्या म्युनिसिपाल्टी हे घेता सोपो कलेक्शन करता म्युनिसिपाल्टीक रायट्स आहा तिंगासर एक्सिडंट जावन मेले ते अजून काडूंक ना पूण ते हे आतां भितर इलिगल काडले वेल एन गूड पूण हे कोण काडटलो हे कित्याक काडना जेन्ना पंचवीस कौन्सिलर कौन्सिल मिटिंगेक बसता मिनिट्सार येयला अजंटार येयला सगळे येयले आसतना सांगून पर्सनली दोन तीनदा लेटर केल्या लेटर करून हांवें आतां सीएमाच्या पोतान सगळे युडी मिनिस्टर हे आहा पळय युडी अर्बन डेव्हलपमेंट डिपार्टमेंट इच एंड एवरी हेतून हांवें लेटर घातलेले आहा तरी हेजेर एक्शन जायना आनी ही काल कोणी घातलेली आहा ती पयलींसून आसलेली तेंचेर रोकडी एक्शन आतां हेंचेर कित्याक जायना हे मेन
And
with that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log on website www.goa365.tv. Follow us on Facebook, Goa365TV, and subscribe our YouTube channel, Goa365TV, or download our app on both Android and iPhones to watch it on your mobile. Keep watching Goa 365.